I've got it. I'm Alan. I'm going to show you guys how to make a car bomb today. What you need? Guinness, Jameson, and Bailey's. First thing, put the Guinness in a pint cup. Important you angle on a 45 degree angle so you get less foamage. Then the Jameson in the shot cup. Half Jameson and half Bailey's. Then the next step is the real step. Dunk and chug. I'm not a quick chugger, but I do my best. And that's an Irish car bomb. I love these things.